toasted sweet and spread it over the bread. Wow, so nice. So I applied the beetroot sweet or halwa on the breads. See, and if you want the beetroot sweet or halwa recipe, just comment below. I will show how to do the beetroot sweet or halwa. Now, after applying, take the two more breads and put it on it. If you want to, no need to put it like that, just fold it and keep it like this. I am gonna put it this way. We can fry it with ghee. Now spread the oil or ghee on the bread and fry it on both sides. After frying, split the sandwich into half. Ta-da! The beetroot sweet or halwa sandwich is ready. We can taste it. Wow, yummy! Wow, so nice. Now we can taste it. Yummy! Tastes like double kamita. Yummy!